show, that's success. But do you know what the best thing about that app is? The best thing is that we are all going to play Biker Blast Off now.
Yes.
Because we've made it competitive. We've taken it from an iPhone app and we've turned it into a crowd game. So each and every one of you can get involved with Biker Blast Off. Do you know how we did it?
Geeks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's geeks. We got them put them in the room.
It's easy.
She's fresh and chill, Charlotte. Hey? She did that to me earlier. Yeah. In a room, geeks, computer programmers.
Drip fed with food so they keep working.
And they came up with this brilliant game. Right? Awesome. It's all to play.
Yeah.
Okay, what we need to do is we need to split the audience in half. Could be a little bit painful actually. So just, sir, I think you're in the middle there. Could you go that side?
I can't see.
Oh no, we're way off, look.
Yeah, we're way off.
So you're on that side, all the way back, okay? Are you with me? Right, so this side, and you guys at the back at the beaches as well. You're on my team cheer!
Because then by default, from this point, all the way over, right to the back, all the way up there to the cheap seats, all right? Ooh, you're going to get those on eBay again, aren't you? You're on my team!
Yes, see, they knew what was coming, didn't they, over there? So this time, now you know what's coming. We need to have some noise on this side. Ready, my team? Cheers!
We'll be able to beat that, but not just yet. Okay, I'm going to save your lungs, because actually, the first part of the...
Hey, this is Titan!
I only